Ugh, man. Being the best is damn hard to be. I mean, a lot of people fail at trying to be, or they're simply just self-proclaimed. But when looking at high school DxD, why exactly does it seem to be so damn easy? And before you say it's not, how about you sit back and let me explain what puts this harem series above the rest? Hey, what's going on, guys? So I hope you guys enjoyed the trailer. It's about time I got that out. Some things came up to where I couldn't get the High School DxD project out as soon as I wanted to, but it will be coming out this week for sure. So maybe tomorrow, maybe Friday, maybe Saturday, maybe Sunday. I'm just going to surprise you guys and drop it. So looking at the trailer, I do got to say some important things. You know, these trailers and or projects period will not be possible unless you guys really do kind of go out of your way and support me on Patreon. Link in the description below. And I'll even link it in the comment section pinned at the top. And, you know, I want to be able to pay my editor. I want to be able to do these, you know, all these different things because I have two editors now. And I really want to get my Patreon going. And the goal is to get it to $250 to $300. You know, I said $200 to $250 maybe in the video, but I like that range. Anywhere from $200 to $300 is the actual goal I want to get Patreon at for now. You know, if we can hit that goal, absolutely amazing. And I would love that. You know, so if you guys can show up for this project, show out there, it would mean the world to me. And it would really make me be able to pump more of these videos out monthly. You know, maybe I'll do 4 a month. That's the ultimate goal, but it's going to start and end with you guys, you know. And maybe it starts with both of us, and it's going to end with you guys. So other than that, though, definitely be sure to check out my editor that did do the video, because I picked up a new second one. He's actually a subscriber of mine. His name is Ikwa. His channel should be linked in the description and or comment section below, unless, of course, I forget. I got to add all this stuff in with all this new stuff that's going on with the channel now. You know, I'm just kind of revamping it. I don't want to do as many episodic reviews. So I hope you guys enjoy the DxD project when it comes out this week, whether it be tomorrow, Friday. I'm just going to drop it. You know, I'm going to advertise it here today. I'm going to advertise it in a post and on Twitter or whatever. You know, I've already advertised in my Discord. They know there. So that's also going to be in the description below if you guys want to join my Discord. But yeah, once again, guys, Patreon is huge when it comes to these projects. And if you guys could please support me, you know, monthly with a one-time pledge, it'd be absolutely amazing, even if it's not very much per month. So love you guys. See you guys later. Peace. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you guys do enjoy the project.